grabbing this leg. Just jump over into the position. And then fall to my back.
Grab the arm, grab the back.
Once this time is on the right, to open his leg up. Put my hook in.
Forward, forward.
And then go inside forward. Okay. So the main thing you know to get to this position, so the guys to escape. It's going to be hard. What I need to stop him doing is getting his hips on the mat. Put in this. Because that will just take my leg. If he does that, lift me up. Just lift me up, swing the leg. Or we can take my back instead. Okay? So I want to keep his hips up off the mat.
Really good warm up, obviously.
Oh, yeah. So you just get his hips to the mat.
He's going
to struggle to go. And then for now, the same thing when I'm ready, I'm going to kick him forward. Shoot the underhook with the right arm. Get my seatbelt on. I'm not hugging. Shoot the underhook with my right arm to his shoulder. So you can't turn away. Seat belt and second hook in.